Hola chicos, estas son las cosas que necesitan hacer esta semana. Primero, la pregunta de la semana. Segundo, notes for indirect object pronouns. Tercero, la música miércoles. Cuarto, la tarea. Y quinto, el proyecto. Don't forget, due April 9th. Entonces, queda en este video si quieres saber los apuntes for indirect object pronouns. Okay, so now the notes for indirect object pronouns. So, creas un indirect object pronoun. They are used to clarify to whom or for whom an action takes place. So, just like direct object pronouns, we have our little chart here for singular and plural. So, we have me, te, le, nos, les. So, an example of that is aquí, tía Lola nos manda regalos. So, Angela sends us gifts. So, when you're using le or les, it's kind of hard to say what you're talking about or who you're talking to. So a lot of times that is accompanied with a plus your noun or whoever the action, whatever that's happening to. So le doy las joyas a Juana. A Juana, because, you know, if you just put le doy las joyas, you don't really know who or what you're going to, you know? So, also, when you have indirect object pronouns with an infinitive, same as direct object pronouns, you either can put it all the way in the beginning or tag it to the end of your second verb. So, les voy a comprar, or voy a comprar les, and whatever the rest of your sentence would be. So, those are your notes on indirect object pronouns. Okay, so those were the notes for this week, chicos. Little update on Chewy. I gave him a haircut last week. If you can tell, I'm not a professional dog groomer, so it may not look the best, but he's still cute. So if you have any questions on any of the notes, just send me a text, an email, whatever, and I will get back to you when I can. And if not, then I will see you in the next video. Adios!